As you can see, your portfolio has performed really well this year.
Energy stocks are up and technology is strong. You took a little hit in real estate, but more than made up for it in genocide. You're really making a killing in Darfur.
Franklin Templeton's investments support the genocide in Darfur. Learn more at savedarfur.org.